Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Jones-Pauley, a third-year GI fellow at Houston Methodist Hospital. My mentor for this project is Dr. Sudha Kodali. Our topic is liver transplant criteria for hepatocellular carcinoma, or HCC. So let's start by explaining what HCC is. It is a primary liver cancer, which typically occurs in patients with chronic liver disease and cirrhosis. It is usually diagnosed by means of blood tests, imaging, such as CT and MRI, and potentially liver biopsy. Liver transplant is a potential treatment option for this cancer. However, there are specific criteria for HCC that need to be met prior to transplantation, and these include: the tumor must be unresectable or unable to be surgically cut out, the tumor must not have spread beyond the liver, and there is a size criteria that we use to assess the amount of cancer within the liver itself. This is the University of California at San Francisco, or UCSF criteria, and you'll see that it details the number and size of tumor allowable for transplant. There are also additional criteria. These include a psychosocial evaluation, workup of other cardiopulmonary and chronic medical conditions, as well as a multidisciplinary discussion concerning management. There are therapies which patients can receive while they await transplant. These are known as bridge therapies, and they're typically used to prevent tumor growth while the patient is on the wait list. I've listed many of the options here, such as TACE and TARE. These are both image-guided treatments which use imaging modalities to deliver either chemotherapy or radioactive material directly to the tumor. In addition, there are other modalities such as microwave ablation and radiofrequency ablation, and these effectively burn the tumor. There are also options such as systemic chemotherapy and radiation. However, all of these treatments require a multidisciplinary discussion prior to starting therapy in order to determine the best treatment option. Thank you.